What is going on, everyone? Welcome back to the channel. My name is James Grimm. Today we're going to be doing another reaction to an Alipata song, or a cover of Alipata. And this one is Dear God from Avenged Sevenfold. The last reaction I did was Avenged Sevenfold, also one of my favorite bands. And Dear God, it's off the 2007 album. It doesn't really have an album name. You can call it the self-titled album. You can call it the white album, kind of like Metallica had the black album. But this was the last track on the album, and this album was much different than the previous albums they had come up with. There was Sounding the Seventh Trumpet, Waking the Fallen, and then City of Evil prior to this album. And those were much more more rock-oriented. While this one does have lots and lots of rock music, it's definitely their most experimental album to date. Even afterwards, when they did the Nightmare, Hell to the King, The Stage, this is much different than all of those. And when I say different, you know, there are songs like Lost that has this like weird auto-tune kind of like sound to it with M. Shadow's voice. On top of that, they have this song, which is very much a country-driven sort of song, very different. There's a song called A Little Piece of Heaven, which is written by The Rev, who passed away in 2009. I discussed that a little bit in the last video. And it's very theatrical, and it has some rock. It's very all over the place and different than everything they had done prior to this album. So this album's very different and unique, but I love it all, you know, nonetheless. But anyways, I'm done talking for right now. Let's go ahead and check out this cover by Alipata for the song, Dear God. All right, we're gonna get to this in 3, 2, 1. Let's do it. He tunes and then detunes live on the song. Wow, that's very interesting. I wonder if that means he plays some of this in standard tuning and some of this in drop D. I've never seen anything like that. Very unique. His playing is just mesmerizing, man. Tap on it. It's so dope. So cool. You can tell there's so much heart and soul put into this. Like, he just feels it. Like, he feels the song so much. And I feel it watching this and hearing it. I can feel, like, the passion and the drive. It's amazing. Thank you. That's awesome. This is so rad. Sorry if I'm not talking too much. I'm mesmerized. This is... motion. I see that he does the tapping motion and then he creates like harmonics, which is really cool. Outro of the song. That's so good. Well, guys, I have to say that was another successful song for me to listen to by this great guitarist here, Alip Bhatt. Now, when it comes to this song on that album from 2007, I'm really not the biggest fan of it. It's when it comes to replay value, it's actually on the bottom of my list for the songs on that album. You know, when I think of the self-titled album, I really like Critical Acclaim, I like Scream, I like Brompton Cocktail, and many more. But this one's always been kind of at the bottom for me, and hearing this right now, even though a majority of the song is in acoustic for the actual song, I really like how he does the guitar parts and follows the melody of the actual singing of the song. I have nothing bad to say about this. This is absolutely amazing. And once again, he knocks it out of the park with his amazing playing ability. Well, that is going to wrap up this video. Thank you so much for watching. Once again, my name is James Grimm. If you are new here, hit that thumbs up, hit that subscribe button. All support is greatly appreciated. Next time I do a reaction, because I've been looking at all of your comments on the last video I did, I'm going to be doing more of these. Don't worry. In time, it will take some time. But next time, I will say, Kope Monokope, and I'll have some coffee. Anyways, guys and girls, ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for watching. My name is James Grimm, and I'll catch you in the next video. Take care, stay safe, have a wonderful time.